explore. So. So let's go in and start exploring. So you are going to see me. And this village is. When one thinks about Goa, we think about the beaches, nightclubs like Tito's, Mojo's, and we think about a fine tan by the beach. And suddenly we are out of ideas, right? But you know, friends, Goa's soul is more ancient than we think it is. It exists not in its beaches, but in its villages, right here. Today, I'm going to show you these villages of North Goa in snippets, that is in small parts, because there are many villages that I have to cover in this show. So you are going to see with me some of the beautiful and warm villages of Goa, just like Goan hearts and its sunshine. So guys, this is a typical Goan house nameplate. In front of every Goan house, you will see this kind of architect which is drawn outside. It is basically a Portugal touch and giving a Portugal look to the house. So let's explore the sloping roof houses over here, as the Goan houses have a sloping roof. Follow me. So you can see the houses here. The first brown house, it has a sloping roof. So that is a nice fairy tale kind of houses Goa has, especially its villages and the small places that are in interior. Very fond of dogs and cats at their home. And I found a new friend over here. Just look at him, he's such a darling. Ask him. Hi. Come here. Come here. Hello. Hi. 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 Along my way, I will show you some nice, beautiful, fairy tale kind of houses that Goa has in its treasure. Let's go. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. My newfound friend. Oh, bye. Oh, he's so cute, yaar. Bye-bye. Okay, bye. Look at him. Bye. So, now you can see some of the houses that I'm going to cover from here. This is beautiful Goan architect house. Okay, and next we see here a typical Portuguese style house, Portuguese architect actually, not exactly a Portuguese house. You can see the sloping roofs and the color combination. It's generally off-white and a little bit yellow. And can you see the nameplate again?
दोस्तों, अभी हम मूव कर रहे हैं सालेगांव रोड पर. दिस विल टेक अस टू पारा, मापसा, एंड इफ यू गो अहेड अ लिटिल फर्दर, यू जॉइन टू द बीचेस अंजना एंड बागाटोर.
मैं गोवा आई थी आज से 10 साल पहले, 2010 में. 2020 में मुझे यहाँ पर एक डेकेड कंप्लीट हो गया है, और मैं अपने गोवा का एक्सपीरियंस आपके साथ शेयर करना चाहती हूँ. व्हाट इज़ माय इम्प्रेशन अबाउट गोवा, हाउ आई फेल इन लव विद दिस प्लेस. मैं आई थी 10 साल पहले अपना मास कम्युनिकेशन और वीडियोग्राफी का कोर्स कंप्लीट करने के लिए, और इस प्लेस ने तो मुझे चुरा के ही रख लिया. यू नो व्हाई? because it's so much fine-tuned with nature. आप देख सकते हैं these paddy fields, this greenery over here, this stretch. ये जो stretch है यहाँ पर shoot हुई थी movie Dear Zindagi. वो आपको एक cycling वाला shot याद होगा शाहरुख खान एंड आलिया भट्ट का. It was exactly shot over here. मैं हूँ पारा विलेज में और ये जो विलेज है इट्स इन नॉर्थ गोवा का एक विलेज है जहाँ पर इट्स राइट इन द सेंटर ऑफ टू मेजर बीचेस. इफ़ आई गो 5 kilometers फ्रॉम हियर वी विल रीच टू अंजुना एंड बगतोर विलेज सॉरी बीच एंड इफ़ वी गो दिस साइड फ्रॉम हियर वी विल रीच टू कलंगुट एंड खांदलिम बीच.
Remember गुजारिश फाइंडिंग पैनी? Yes, उन मूवीज़ के कुछ सीन्स में आप ये बैकड्रॉप बहुत ही आसानी से देख सकते हैं. दोस्तों गोवा का जो बैकड्रॉप है ना वो कैमरे पर बहुत ही खूबसूरती से उतरता है. इसीलिए राइट फ्रॉम 1969 एज फार एज आई नो यहाँ पर मूवी शूट हुई साथ हिंदुस्तानी एक दूजे के लिए त्रिकाल कभी हाँ कभी ना जोश खामोशी दिल चाहता है एंड देन द फेमस वंस गोलमाल सीरीज सिंघम
So guys, it is 6 o'clock and we are approaching the end of our show. So I thought you guys shouldn't be missing this. You see, this is Asagaon Badem right now where I am. It's a small little lovely village in North Goa. And you can see right there, downside, that is Asagaon village, Badem village actually. And across the sea on the mountain you see the beautiful and ancient Shapura Fort. This place is picturesque and it is one of the best places to come along with your best buddies. And I'm sure it is an unexplored place by the tourists. So you will have no interruptions over here. And you can just get in tune with the beautiful surrounding and the divine beauty of nature over here.
Friends, jaate jaate mujhe yaad aaya ki maine aapko Goa ke kuch authentic breads ke bare mein nahi bataya. We will cover that in our next segment. Till then, do like, share and subscribe. टू सुमति स्पेक्ट्रम।